there is a fascinating tiny form of life. It's green all over, it moves, and it can even sense light. This is Euglena. Don't underestimate its single flagellum. It allows Euglena to swim freely in water, like a tiny green sprite dancing around. It performs photosynthesis just like plants do, absorbing sunlight and producing its own food. But it can also move like an animal, absorbing organic matter from its surroundings to survive. Inside its body, there's a tiny red spot, an eye spot that senses the direction of light, helping it move toward brightness. Euglena is both plant-like and animal-like, a hybrid life form that bridges the two worlds. It can live autotrophically or heterotrophically, making it one of Earth's earliest examples of life's incredible diversity.